the software platform for enhancing patient care and fueling business growth, serving 68,000 therapy professionals and over 9,600 clinics. Beyond providing cloud-based documentation, billing, scheduling, and practice management software, the company has zeroed in on delivering outstanding service to its members.
Folks, 1 hour down, 4 to go. They think I'm kidding, Sam. I know, little do they know. Please welcome silver winner in the category of information technology software innovations and the category of customer service team of the year from IntelNet Global Services from Mumbai.
IntelNet Global Services is a leading provider of business process services backed by Blackstone, one of the world's leading investment firms. The company is a 55,000-person organization spread across the 70 global delivery centers across the U.S., U.K., Europe, Middle East, Philippines, and India, supporting 100-plus clients in over 25 languages.
Human Resources Executive of the Year for Lisa Sterling, and winning gold in the category of New Products and Services, and winning bronze in the category of Marketing Executive of the Year. Please welcome from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Ceridian.
Ceridian is the most innovative technology that organizations around the world use to attract, develop, manage, and pay their people. Company's Dayforce solution helps its customers manage compliance, make better decisions, build great teams, and drive engagement with their companies.
All right, thank you very much. I'm Ted Mallion, the Chief Customer Officer at Ceridian. And we're an 80-year-old company that's had a five-year amazing company turnaround to have a tremendous HR cloud computing platform. Lisa Sterling is our Fearless Culture Warriors, our Chief Product Officer. And Christina Cleary, we call her KC, her and her Sunshine Band have done a tremendous job making a product grow at record-breaking growth year over year. So thank you very much for the opportunity, and thank you, both Rich.
Winning the gold in category of security hardware innovation. Winning silver in the category Executive of the Year for Darren Anstey, and winning bronze in the category of Cloud Security Innovations. I need to learn to read the whole word. From Burlington, Massachusetts, please welcome Arbor Networks.
Arbor Networks, the security division of NetScout, helps secure the world's largest enterprise and service provider networks from DDoS attacks and advanced threats. Arbor is the world's leading provider of DDoS protection in the enterprise, carrier, and mobile markets.
Perhaps they are too busy planting trees today. That was an Arbor joke, if anybody didn't catch that. You'll think about it later. Winning gold in the category of Business Intelligence Innovations, or BII. Please welcome, from San Francisco, California, the Climate Corporation.
The Climate Corporation developed Climate Fuelgen, the industry's first truly connected digital agriculture platform designed to provide farmers with a range of toolkit options to match their specific needs and assist in feeding a fast-growing population while reducing environmental impact.
Approximately the same number of people who were in front of me in line at Starbucks this afternoon. In the category of innovations in information technology services, please welcome from Minnetonka, Minnesota, bronze winner, Digi International.
Digi International is a global provider of mission-critical machine-to-machine and Internet of Things connectivity products and services.
Try not to think about the fact that everybody now knows your PIN number.
Okay, so first of all, thank you very much to Golden Ridge for recognizing us. So I'm quite honored to be here. Accepting this award on behalf of Digi International and the team, you're providing and building IoT connectivity solutions. And again, thank you all for being here. It's an honor. Thank you. Bye.
Gold winner in the category of Website of the Year, Best Overall Web Design from Salt Lake City, Utah, Utah.gov.
Utah.gov's omni-channel digital experience connects citizens to hundreds of state, federal, and local online services that simplify interactions and improve the quality of life in the state of Utah.
Whatever you'd like.
Because you got to talk into it. There you go, it works.
Right.
So it's almost a bit of an oxymoron, right? Best website design. And government. I mean, it seemed a little bit of an oxymoron. But that said, in Utah, we are actually focusing very heavily on citizen-centric services and also a government portal or a user portal, which is our Utah.gov site. We focus very heavily on the digital experience and about engaging with our citizens through digital experiences and in turn making their life a little bit easier, because everybody knows what it's like to do with the government, and it's not usually very fun. So we are trying to make it fun, make it easy, make it seamless, and we are truly grateful. Again, I'm here. I'm honored to be receiving this award on behalf of the state of Utah. Thank you to Golden Bridge Awards, as well as the judges. So thank you very much.
Appeared like magic. There's dessert at the back of the room. I encourage you to get dessert and stop by the open bar. the open bar and then get dessert. I don't care which order you do those things in, but please drink more, please. Please drink more. Except if you're from Utah. There's so many oxymorons there. Web design and the state government, but also the Aussie working for the state of Utah. I'm not saying that Aussies like to drink. Well, yes, I am. That's exactly what I'm saying. And now for something completely different. Everybody will snap to attention for the silver winner for crime scene investigation virtual training in the category of training and education from Dubai, the Dubai police.
Dubai police is an integral part of the United Arab Emirates police force. Its mission is to improve the quality of life in the country by operating in accordance with the constitutional rights to enforce the law and maintain security and safety of the community everyone living in the country.
Let me fix this for you. No, you're exactly the right height.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. On behalf of Dubai Police, I would like to thank the judges and the Golden Bridge Awards for the great event. We are honored to be here. collecting this award, Dubai Police is looking to make everything smart. The world's first police robot just joined Dubai Police last May. Also, we launched the smart police station in the world, and we are using technology and serious games to train our police forces. Thank you very much.
Services, the gold winner from San Jose, California, Sage Intact.
Intact is a best-in-cloud ERP system that enables finance professionals to increase efficiency and drive organizational growth. Intact automates accounting processes so companies can improve productivity, provide compliance, and grow without hiring. It is the only mid-market cloud ERP solution with a multi-dimensional general ledger and robust reporting.
Well, first off, thank you to the Golden Bridge Awards and the judges. My name is David Apple. I'm the head of the technology vertical at Sage Intact. We are the world's second largest cloud financials company. And on behalf of all of our customers,